Hello children, welcome to maths class. In your previous class you learnt how to write the number names 21 to 30 and you have written in your copywriting book also. Okay children, today you should write in your square line book. All of you open your square line book. First write the heading, write number names 21 to 30 and write down the numbers 21 to 30 like this. Put a small dash. See here. How to write number 21, put a small dash, write the spelling of 21, T W E N T Y O N E, 21. Next is 22, T W E N T Y T W O, 22. Next is 23, T W E N T Y T H R E E, 23. Next is 24, T W E N T Y F O U R, 24. Next is 25, T W E N T Y F I V E, 25. Next is 26, T W E N T Y S I X, 26. 27, T W E N T Y S E V E N, 27, T W E N T Y E I G H T, 28. Next is 29, T W E N T Y N I N E, 29. And the last one is 30, T H I R T Y, 30. Like this you have to write the number names. While writing you should say and write children. Okay, thank you.